She didn't think he'd hurt the kids.
No.
She was concerned he would kill her.
Yeah.
And I believe that could be impossible. She said to me only last week, Mum, should I do a will? She said, what happens to my babies if he kills me? She said, because he'll go to jail for murder, and who gets my children?